Hey guys, I'm The Real Forte, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Now, we've been going ahead and Harley decided to just completely destroy the elevator, but, you know, we're Batman, so we're gonna continue on. Now, I feel like up here I'm supposed to do something, but, okay.
Harley Quinzel, call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it.
Okay.
One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Okay, so these are the tapes. Oh, that's kind of cool. We get tapes for everyone on the Riddler. That's cool. Okay. But I don't think that's what we need currently at the moment. I think right now we need... Okay, nope, that doesn't work. Alright, let's get out of this. Maybe there's something downstairs that we missed. Now, it said we'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. But, maybe the old-fashioned way... Ah! Okay. This is the old-fashioned way. Okay, so, now where to? Ah, okay. There you go. Let's shimmy across. Oh, yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Aha, there you go. Is it Frank Sinatra? Oh, wow.
Quinn! It's Quinn!
It's not being the work, Frankie. This girl can fall.
Stop letting her hide out of me.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know we only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Bat? Sounds like Frankie will not just lie.
All right. So which way am I supposed to be going here? Thank you for that, Joker. You are truly.
We are currently experiencing a Category Red Alpha security alert. This is not a drill. Report to your section commander.
Ooh, I can go all the way up here. Okay, so let's go down. Let's go across. I'm like sneaking around here as I'm listening to. Something that I guess was important for Joker to listen to me. Alright. What am I supposed to be analyzing? Ah, is it this? Deciphered message? What is...
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Huh. Okay. So that's what, like the little Easter egg part?
It's the bat!
Yes, it's the bat! Ha ha ha! Yes, aha, don't grab. Thank you. Thank you. That's right. That's right. Oh, wow. Oh, that's right. Bang! Elbow to the face. Okay, so is that everyone?
How's it going?
Yeah, that's everyone.
Not yet, but I'm getting close.
Not yet. I think he's dead.
Dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Yes, it worked. Can't you tell by my crushed sounding in my voice? All right. So obviously this is where we need to go. No, stop jumping. Get in there. Yes, come on. Quick time event to open up a event that we've got to do multiple times. All right. Here we go. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. I like this. I like this a lot, actually. I like this more than I've liked this. Oh. That's so messed up.
Okay, boss says no one gets past. Anything moves, shoot it. You got it.
Yep, they're both. Oh, okay, four hostiles.
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
Ah, of course they
I'll
do.
Calibrate the cowl's to isolate armed henchmen.
Gotcha.
The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Without silently. Ah. Oh. Move quietly while crouching to get for a silent takedown. Oh, nice. Nope. Oh, jeez. Yep, don't look this way. Don't look this way. Don't look this way. Yes! Ha ha ha! I got you. Alright. Yes, yeah, so can I go to anywhere else here? No? No? Okay. So let's run this way. Alright, since we can't go there.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. But the bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
Nope. Ha ha ha. I like how, like...
Yeah, just do it and have fun. I know I will.
Aw, Joker, you're messed up. You won't even, like, tell him that I'm behind him. Yep. Ha ha ha. Oh, I should have.
Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning?
No, you knew I was behind you.
I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Alright, here we go. So we're just gonna, you know, basically just... It seems like this game is actually really nice in the storyline. Like, the gameplay isn't too hard. I have it on the normal setting, because when I play at least a game,
is running around the asylum, dressed like a bat. I know! Crazy! Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Okay, so, like, normally when I play a game, I'll start it on normal difficulty, just because. Ooh, okay. Ah, and there's that. Okay. Okay. Yes, it is. Oh yeah, really? Alright, so I can glide kick that one. But I wonder if I like take down this guy, will the other guy see me? All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for this guy. Yep. But no, nope. Yep, yep, man down. And so are you. Gotcha. Okay, cool. So it seems like the detective mode is really useful.
I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Alright, who am I supposed to be fighting?
Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Your eyes open. Now move.
He's nothing.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but no. Even one of you could be the Batman.
Where the hell is he?
Alright, let's get a beat on everyone. Alright. Oh, I wanted to use that new tech that I got.
We got all bases covered. We're good. I know we're good.
All right, how do I inverted takedown. Got you. Ah, okay, cool. And then I just got to wait for him to come down. Whoa, how do I why Why can't I have the inverted takedown? Alright, come on. Condition nervous. Oh, okay, so what? Do I have to wait like when they're running that it's too much? Yep,
like
come on.
Go get him!
Why can't I use the inverted thing? Wait, hang? Is that...
I'll fight.
No?
Do you hear me?
Okay, wait. So, is it like only a certain amount of, like, uses? All right, let's go around to this guy. Let's see if... Let's see, can I use...
I'm gonna spoil the party, but in case you've forgotten, he's taken one of you out.
Yes, yeah, we understand, like, they understand that, I'm pretty sure. It's why am I not able to use this inverted takedown as many times as I want? That's what I don't understand. I want to use this inverted takedown. Like, a lot. Alright, and then take him down like that. Yep, come on. Get up. Up, there you go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, okay, cool. That's right. Gotcha. So is that all of them? Yeah, that's all of them.
They were just like family. How could you? I think I'm gonna cry.
I'm gonna stay up here. Alright, is that it? Is that all the people you got for me? Huh? Okay. No, I don't want that one. I want... There you go. That's what I want. Screw the ladder. Alright, here we go. Taking out all these dumb things.
Uh-oh. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
Oh, wow. Okay. I guess, okay, so now what? Yes, inside man at Arkham.
Intellectual superior. My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of...
Oh my goodness, I love Riddler.
And, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Okay. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So, is it... Nope, not that one. Alright, let's get rid of this. Okay, so don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Well, I tried looking up there, and it didn't... Oh, what did I do? Oh, okay. So... Okay, so they're just, like, bonus challenges? Oh, they're things I have to do. Joker teeth testament... Okay. So then what's this one? You won't know Jack about Gotham.
You don't know Jack about Gotham. Tune in to find out.
Oh, okay.
I'm over here, Batman. Thank you, nameless NPC.
It was a massacre.
Oh, William North.
Foles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
Dang. Like, I know he was, like, a bad cop and whatnot, but,
I'll look after Maria. I promise.
Aww.
Wait, did you say Maria or Martha? Why do you know that name?
Oh my goodness. That's one of my favorite lines from that movie. Okay, here we go. Here we go, come on. You don't know Jack about Gotham, tune in to find out. Oh wait. I hear, what, a radio? I hear it.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay.
Yeah, that part was just
a siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master. Oh, hang on. I skipped a bit. Joker here. I'm in control of Arkham Island, and you can all consider it out of bounds. If I see any lawmen, vigilantes, or do-gooders in tights coming this way, I'll start detonating random bombs around the city. What'll it be? A kindergarten? A hospital? A billionaire's mansion? Oh, choices, choices, choices.
All access to the island is restricted.
Okay.
Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman
Where is the radio?
On the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack. More as it happens.
Oh, okay. That's weird. I would have thought that, like, okay, so the whole Riddler thing was not a was not a thing I had to actually find out. It was actually just a part of the story. Okay, that's cool. But you know what, actually, guys, we are going to actually hold it off here right out after we get out of this vent. We're gonna hold it off here, and then I will see you guys. I'm actually really enjoying this game. I will see you guys back in the next episode. Thanks, guys, so much for watching. As always, you can follow my social medias everywhere in the description below. And as always, guys, thanks so much for watching.